Got interrupted a little bit on that one. Where he left off is he was adjusting the pressures on both sides so that it doesn't turn more to one side than it does the other. Got interrupted by a phone call.
When it comes to shopping, StageStores.com puts the you in value with great prices on styles for everyone. Brands like Skechers, Jewelry, Madden Girl, Calvin Klein, Oshkosh and Carter's, and more. Plus, our mobile app makes shopping easy. Download it and get special offers with amazing sales and coupons. It's like getting some extra stylishness for yourself for free. StageStores.com. Value at your fingertips. Style delivered right to your door. Spring is almost here. Get bikini season. How would you like to have the perfect beach body? Well, now you can. Newport Plastic Surgery is offering a special discount for a limited time only. Get either a breast enlargement or a complete mommy makeover, including both a breast enlargement and a tummy tuck for $1,000 off our normal prices for either procedure. Call Newport Plastic Surgery and mention Go Country. Call now at 800-213-2733. That's 800-213-2733. Certain restrictions apply. Call for details.
Go Country 105.
Can I get in there? Sorry, that goes in. ¿Ese va a cierto torque o así?
No. Como de fábrica, sí, yo pienso que sí, viene torqueado todo, lo torquean, pero ya de aquí no.
Got some surplus grease that goes in there. ¿Sabes? ¿Tenías country music ahora?
No, tengo country music.
En la mañana es Mexican y la...
Y en la tarde ya...
¿Ya es country?
No, cambió de...
¿De este? And this one does have some numbers there. 569-1676-33 and a 203, maybe date code or something. I'll get the cover number in a little bit. Now, besides the S, which I think is for Saginaw, I haven't been able to find any other different markings or anything on the box. That's a Teflon nut. Esas son nuevas?
No, la misma no le puse el Teflon para que no le quede.
Oh, okay. Said it's the same nut, but he changed the Teflon on it.
Le pongo una, no, no, no le quede.
And the number on that there, I'm going to read it off, 913.12. And then there's another number that's stamped, 2090. And then another number that's behind there, which is 568-6555. Let's see. What was that?
Esa es la marca que pongo yo para saber lo que.
Oh, you mark them?
Para saber que son mis.
¿Qué son qué? ¿Qué son tuyas? That's the cell mark right there. He marks them. That's cool. And then this is the tester where each and every single box gets leak tested here. And right here is where you adjust them to, Sal, or?
No.
Yes, I adjusted? It's already adjusted? You know, you got a lot of happy customers? ¿Tienes muchos clientes contentos con tu trabajo?
Pues, yo pienso que sí, pero no. Poco, casi nunca me regresan los.
He said he almost never gets returns. ¿Sí agarras returns?
De muy poco.
Yeah. Yeah. I think we've sold maybe 100, 200 boxes now, right? Never had a return. Maybe 200 to 300, probably more than that, huh? Never had a return. One time I had a seal right here that was nicked or whatnot, and the guy sent it back. Actually, we sent him a seal, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Has a box ever leaked? No? Never leaked? Still 3.5 turns, or is it more turns with pressure?
Same.
1, 2, 3. Does the pressure change it?
No.
No? Oh, that's how you get all the fluid out, huh? Thank you. Then Sal puts these caps on them. So when you guys change the cores out and send the cores back, please be sure to minimum put those caps back on there. And if you can, shrink wrap it, maybe get some black tape or whatnot, and just tape them up so they don't leak. They fit real tight in a medium flat rate box. It's best to ship them in a large flat rate box back. If you could stick them in a couple garbage bags and tape them up real good, that'd be good. I've had a few that have leaked through, and I got them back, but they were kind of messed up. So this particular gearbox is going to go up for silent auction on V8 Buick. I hope you guys enjoy it. I don't get too many variable ratios. I don't even remember even having one. I think this is the only one I've ever had before. So, it's a nice thing to have. Hopefully, we could raise some money for V8 Buick, you know. I saw a lot of parts on there, and I'd really like to thank you guys for purchasing stuff and, you know, supporting my family, letting me live the dream of being the car guy, and, you know, being able to work from home and stuff is a real blessing. I really, really enjoy it. I enjoy finding classic car parts and finding rare parts and stuff like that. And, you know, things like V8 Buick helped me make that happen. So, all the proceeds will go directly to Jim's PayPal account. So feel free to bid on it, you know, if you want. From what I understand, all GSXs had variable ratio boxes in them, which this particular box was confirmed off of a 71 Cutlass Supreme, and it was confirmed by the build sheet as an option on that car. And again, the S markings on this are not on any other box, so I'd like to confirm, but I think that's what the difference is the S markings on these. Want to thank Sal again for doing an awesome job. Sal, you're siempre, you do a good job, man. Thank you. You know, he's awesome. He's good at what he does. Been doing it for a very long time. And again, I'd like to thank all you guys, and hopefully this will go to somebody that can put it to good use. And, you know, nice thing to have, maybe even on the shelf or whatever, but, you know, it's a nice item to have. I've never had another one. Don't know when I will have another one. And I don't know when I'll ask, what I'll ask if I do get another one. These gearboxes, we sell them, the regular fast ratio ones, not this particular box here. We sell them for $120 shipped. We do charge an $80 core charge. You get the core charge back when you send me your other one back. It'll cost you $18.75 to send the core charge back. The other boxes are the 4-bolt boxes. What I mean by 4-bolt is they have 1, 2, 3, 4 mounting bolts. They're either the 6 or the 7-6 casting. They're 12:7:1 ratio. They use the factory fittings and rag joints for them. You know what I mean? And they're just awesome boxes. They're a really good upgrade for cars that are from 64 to 69 that are the 4-turn boxes or higher for the manual ratio boxes. You know, they just change the whole difference and feel on the car. So let me know if you guys want one. I could set you up. Cores are very limited. Sal doesn't have many cores, and we don't have any more. You don't have any more of the rebuild, the quick ratio changeover kits? Ya no tienes, huh?
No. Cambiar, agarrar otro.
Yeah. So now if you want a quick ratio box, we got to get a quick ratio core back. And if we don't get a quick ratio core back, then you only get $40 from that $80 core charge back, because I'm having to find all these cores, and I have to actually buy them from people that have them. If you have a core back, we'd be more than happy to buy it from you. Let me know. And again, thank you for your time. Appreciate it. Bye, guys. Have a good one.